car. It has a head of a dragon. The antlers of deer and the horns of donkey and the body of a
trees are popping.
About 180 hectares. In some places, you know, the whole area is 290 hectares. So almost two thirds of the area is a lake. And all the land is from the lake and more up there. And make the lake. Lots of ancient buildings and temples on the hill. Of 128 courses. You know, maybe you thought she had a very big stomach, right? But actually, she just wanted to show her life.
shot here. Get in there, Fulcrum. Let me take a shot of you. So go stand right at the base of that, and I'll get the whole thing above your head. Don't shoot either. Okay, let me align it up. Don't shoot.
See lots of rocks. Plenty of rocks. A beautiful palace. This lady knew how to live. Live and let die.
Sounds like a James Bond movie.
That's what she did, right? Whoever said something against her was dead.
There's the skyscrapers of Beijing going up. And here's the Summer Palace. Great city. How does it look up there, Fall? How does it look? Way up top, another set of stairs. Just came up this set of stairs, too. All these people are coming up. Would sit there on the front or the upper deck just to look at the scenery. Beautiful marble work throughout it. Marble boat. Here's the other side of the marble boat. Just looking like it's moored here. She didn't like any rocking motion, so they built her a marble boat. Look at those pillars. Looking out at the scenery. Got windows on the upper deck. Do you like that, Jennifer? Get your marble boat for Lake Lanier. He's taking a poop?
No, it's cute. It's really cute.
Where's the marble boat as it sits on the water?